of a hurricane, there is quiet for just a moment. A yellow sky. When I was 17, a hurricane destroyed my town. I didn't drown. I couldn't seem to die. I wrote my way out. Wrote everything down far as I could see. I wrote my way out. I looked up and the town had its eyes on me. They passed a plate around and total strangers moved to kindness by my story. Raised enough for me to book passage on a ship that was New York bound. I wrote my way out of hell. I wrote my way to revolution. I was louder than the crack in the bell. I wrote Eliza love letters until she fell. I wrote about the Constitution and defended it well. And in the face of ignorance and resistance, I wrote financial systems into existence. And when my prayers to God were met with indifference, I picked up a pen, I wrote my own deliverance. In the eye of a hurricane, there is quiet for just a moment. Sky. I was 12 when my mother died. She was holding me. We were sick and she was holding me. I couldn't seem to die.
Or you could let it go.
The friend who would tell me not to do it is in the ground.
Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it.
The enemies I've made won't have anything.